Media is covering the latest ADNAN Ferran-related fine dining, while bloggers are blogging about yet another brunch. I want to bring back attention to the best-in-class, no-nonsense food. Cheap Eats probably doesn't get the respect it deserves. It signals cheap food, but not necessarily delicious. That's where I want to prove people wrong.
I will be going through the city's many humble eateries, talking to the owners and locals in order to find the best. My 4F rules are simple: freshly prepared, frugal, easy on the wallet, filling to keep the average appetite satisfied, and something I would wholeheartedly recommend to a friend.
Apple cream. We'll be recording hopefully, and then I'm going to be trying the fried chicken.
Thank you.
My name is Adnan, and I'm on the mission to find the best cheap eats in Barcelona.